Yeah, the hot water power washer. This power washer that I bought, Anna, is 200 degrees. And it seems to be doing the trick, at least in front of Gordman's doors. We'll see how it does on the dock. Not bad, not bad. Now we're going to go try the dock area. Can't even tell where it was. So it looks like the heated power washer will do the trick. However, we'll probably have to repaint the doors in the next couple of weeks. Well, for the most part, did a pretty good job. And again, we're going to have to repaint these doors, as you can see here, power washing them.